Vicodin, Oxycontin, Xanax, codeine. Some of the most addictive prescription medications are in high demand.
Or someone will take it for the purposes of selling it for a good amount of money when it doesn't belong to them.
A steady line of people today dropping off expired drugs.
All right, thank you very much.
At the Decatur Police Department.
Prescription medications, any kind of over-the-counter medication, anything like that that someone wants to get rid of, we'll take it and then have it destroyed.
Decatur police offer drop-off locations like these a few times a year.
We've been trying to get rid of it. We went to the hospitals and they won't take it. I went to all the pharmacies. They won't take it.
We just secure it here at the department, and then the DEA will come in and they'll destroy it.
Dr. Christine Warshaw knows this problem firsthand. She was left with bags of medication after her mother passed away.
Because I truly believe there's concerns about putting the medicines in landfills and down the toilet. Most of our senior citizens are on a significant amount of medication.
Seniors can often become confused about which medications to take or not to take. And pretty little pills like these look like candy to little kids.
People will tell me they've saved up their medication for the year so they could bring it in and drop it off at a time. They'll bring in a fairly large sack with it.
Officer Klein is happy people are getting the message and being proactive.
Thank you very much.